Gauging by the pile up of snow on the little table on our deck, we got about 9 inches of snow total accumulation in Knoxville, Tennessee. Now on Thursday, it's supposed to get up to about 40 degrees, which the snow will start melting, and it'll be gone by Friday.